Untreated soil is prone to generate dust and loss of fines due to erosion and vehicular traffic. Without an effective dust control agent, untreated soil creates adverse mechanical, environmental, and health challenges. The process of applying Gorilla-Snot for vehicle traffic surfaces begins with the preparation of the site. Preparation may include grading for drainage and compacting for density. Proper site preparation ensures the best possible performance and longevity of the Gorilla-Snot treated soil. Site preparation is optional, yet optimal for non-traffic areas. The soil is now ready for the topical application of Gorilla-Snot copolymer, which begins by diluting the concentrate with water. The dilution is hydraulically sprayed over the surface of the soil with any equipment capable of spraying water. As the Gorilla-Snot penetrates, the white fluid begins to disappear, resulting in a surface that appears darker or wet. As it penetrates into the soil, Gorilla-Snot begins to dry and cure, resulting in a durable surface crust of flexible solid mass. The Gorilla-Snot application, darker center square, is now complete and the product has fully penetrated and cured. Unlike the untreated soil, lighter outer perimeter, the Gorilla-Snot prevents dust and loss of fines due to erosion and vehicular traffic. The Gorilla-Snot topical application provides long-term effectiveness, keeping soil, aggregate, and particulates where they belong, on the ground. Gorilla-Snot's advanced nanotechnology works on a micron level. As its long-chain molecules coalesce, Gorilla-Snot creates a clear three-dimensional cap or surface crust by linking and cross-linking particles together. For traffic areas, the treated area is ready for use and can now withstand additional loads. Further treatments with Gorilla-Snot will continue to increase the area's strength, creating a cumulative effect.